on Rua and didn't quite get the piece of it that he wanted. A pretty good opportunity, didn't he?
What a touch from Ogilvy, because Ogilvy's touch just in front of him made it much
Hi friends, mu swagat karuchi mo YouTube channel ko. Friends, ajira video bahut sundar. So apan man dekhantu ajira video mane final jo match achi hockey style hockey match ro. Dekhantu aji finally ke jitla ye huchi Birsa munda stadium. So apan man like dekhi parutibe. Bahut hi sundar. Agar chalantu video ki taraf apan ko bahut interesting hobo. So apan video ko bana length mane rantu channel ko like share subscribe name karnahanti. So please subscribe our channel ko kar diantu. Apan ko bahut sundar interesting video deban dekhebi.
You saw the connection missed earlier between Craig and
goes to the right hand side. Let's start to keep that one. Australia, they have a chance to have some possession and build something of their own.
Stay out of it, well done. You've got to keep position. I think the point that's made it very clear that Craig has to stop.
His answers, he sort of looks at you, chuckles, and the answer that comes back is so incredibly simple because you expect Australian teams to do perfectly. Sometimes it's breaking down, as Emmerich finds a ball inside to Rua. Rua turns, we'll come back to that point in a moment. Into the circle it goes, it's an uphill pass, he then moves it on, that's well done. Rua with a shot, what's that hit? Bell's penalty corner.
He mishits it, and the miss hit. Wilson puts it on the toe.
That's the next of the stoppers. Trying to
switch.
He can hold up his body. He can hit the umpire and play continues wherever the ball goes off the umpire's body. Those are the rules.
And now he's
got it.